Happening now, police investigating a vehicle versus pedestrian crash that killed one person in northeast Albuquerque. It happened near the intersection of Louisiana and Montgomery. We're told that pedestrian did die at the scene.